anybody connected to Tiger, the people I'm deal with Tiger business, link me. Remember me have 50,000 Jamaican if you go on. Me not keep one in a secret. Good deeds must be done publicly. We have to get back good deeds. I go back in a style now, you know? Yeah, when bad things happen, it go viral. So, we want the good things and it go viral. We want it to become a trend. Me not care how much money Tiger didn't make back in the days. That is of no concern to me. My concern is a part of entertainment. And we have to start chipping for help each other. You understand? Me see the DJ game 400,000. We know how sickness go and hospital go. That'll blow away in no time. You see, miss 400,000 might sound woolly to some people. Jeez, him not just get 400,000. When they have sickness I deal with, them the money they come like joke. You understand what I'm saying? So me want to do my part. Me I donate 50 grand to Tiger. And me urge every established person in entertainment where I make money for donate 50 grand too. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah, that not a killer, no. For help a legend in a game, because I'm a legend. And him crashed multiple years ago and can't get to perform or nothing. So, even some people talk about what I got to do with the money. Only thing say, you stop doing shows, stop doing dub plate. No money now coming. The money where you have already, now must spend out, man. The only thing say, I saw this thing I got. Yes, I'm gonna do my part. So, the official people, them come. I know the scammer, them stay. No scammer, it don't make sense to the link, me call. Only have to make me talk to Tiger directly and link up for my people, them drop off the money, go game. So, it don't make no sense. No scammer, no link me. Yo, lock it, link me, no man. Me not see me call for you, brother. You understand? So, me I donate 50,000. Out of my pocket towards Tiger. You see me? Towards the medication and them thing there. Remember, it's not the world of money, but if me put 50 and 10 or 20 other entertainer put 50, you know how much money that can do a whole heap of good. You see me? Remember, you know, everybody can hype and go on now, you know. No man don't know when I feed them time, you know. No woman don't know when I feed them time, you know. Cause the universe working in a mysterious ways, you understand me I say? And me know say when my back against the wall, me need help. So me not have no problem for help people. And Tiger is a legend, me never talk to him yet. Never me see him already, but me never talk to him yet. He never did a dub for me and it not have nothing to do with it. We have to learn to help out your brothers and sisters in entertainer in our entertainment when them really need it. You see me I say? Yeah. So, as I say, me don't know nobody for Tiger, me don't know who angling business. Me just want them reach out to me, them can throw a message in a DM, yeah. Like it, you're bad. Hey, yo. See? So, people, man, listen to me and listen to me carefully. Anybody know the person we are dealing with Tiger business? Wanna link me? Make a 50 grand they're reaching up on the ground, you see me? Yeah, man, we are start the Help Tiger Challenge, you know? Everybody in the entertainment just put 50 grand towards the man hospital bill and medical bill them. Everybody in the entertainment, 50 grand. Yo, hey, you see? People in entertainment not ramping up. Yo, they will buy a shoe for 50 grand. They will buy makeup for 50 grand. They will buy a jeans for 50 grand. And they would have never helped put somebody worthwhile 50 grand, you know. So everybody where they are CT. New York, Hartford, all over. When we just link up people from Maine, Delaware, all about. When we link up tonight within a Bridgeport, you see me? Bridgeport, Connecticut. Lockett Official, Footer Hype, Lava Sound, Platinum Kids. Slap a thing, man. Ding Dong Day, I do an early show. After the early show, you know, we have the official after party. So, a trouble. Scene. Yeah, so, with their CT tonight. Born Where, Born Up Road, Tour Life, Big Up Lockett. Just start flying, I get booking, swim career, and all the tour. You see me? Big up yourself, Lockett Official. People also look out for Bunk's Music Festival, the 19th, Upper Orlando. You know, say Lockett book for that too. See? So, Northside. Northside in full effect. Foot I book for Bunk's Music Festival. And Lockett Official book for Bunk's Music Festival. Remember, we cannot come up the 17th with their Philadelphia. You understand what I mean? So, we had to Philly the 19th, the 17th. Fly from Philly, go Orlando. See? And then do Orlando in the evening, the Bunk's Music Festival. I cut left the stage apart. Go to New York City. For a thing named Suave, Chukulu 4-star and Dean 4-star present a party called Suave. Well clean, well brafy. In our Bronx. So, the 19th, we had a two show in a one day, two state in a one day. I think I'm gonna need my private jet soon, because shit is getting crazy. You know what I mean? Mrs. Exclusive, big up yourself. So, 17th, Philadelphia were there. Zine, Philadelphia beat Golden State last night. Ignorant for them. So we had a Philly, the 17th. Jump on a plane. Orlando, the 19th. Perform, shell on the place. Take on myself, jump on a plane. Reach back on New York. Do a thing near Suave. Chukulu 4-star party. Dean 4-star party. Name Suave. About 100 selector deponent. So, you know that I got load. And then, do remember the 24th of December. We are in Atlanta for a thing near Champion versus NSC. Big up Schoolboy. You me? And the world promotion team. That I got mad. Then for the 25th, we have Tampa SD Banquet Hall. You understand what I mean? Yeah. And then we cut. I think the show I made it up for Boxing Day canceled. So anybody want to do a late booking to Boxing Day? Boxing Day available. You understand? And do remember the 31st is a thing named Moneyball. Zine in Florida. Boxer Money Team presents a thing named Moneyball. Elegant affair. Dress up nice. Music of yesteryears and love music and, you know, different type of stuff. And you never see foot in other settings there yet, so the night there. Different. Then I also remember the 1st of January. I wish for me I go to Mississippi. I think I'm Mississippi, me I go. The 1st of January. You know, I need to look on the flyer there, remember the information I find. But I want big year-to-year party in Mississippi and last year, they made a Rick Ross special guest on. this year them book me and so them gonna have an next special guest this year and give me a big booking, so you know the shops. So that are just a couple of the things them will come up me and tell you about. Anybody a deal with Tiger business and I tell them to link me. I'll give them this 50 grand here. And make up something towards the DJ, you know? Yeah, so I think set. Each and help one, you know? Yeah. So people, maybe a Bridgeport Connecticut. Today is gonna be a big day. Cause remember Ding Dong them have the early show. And you know, after that are the after party with Futa Hype, Lava Sound, Platinum Kids them. Big day today. You understand? To the Naga normal.
Welcome people, for your device you know see a dancer vibes represent for Oville the fashion bar. If you want to see more good video like this one, just subscribe and click the bell icon so you can get notified when a video just jump. And if you like it, I'm out.